No pressure, Uncle James. Don't lose him.
I'm trying.
Don't lose Harry's fish, because Harry's got a monster on there. I said, that looks like a shark. Get it right. Are you losing him? Oh, no. Don't lose the fish. Come on, JT. Fellow Countryman's Diary writer. There he goes. Watch Todd don't fall in. Are you going to crane him, mate?
Yeah, hey. There you go.
Hey, what'd you say, Harry?
Proper job, Bucker.
Bushcraft. We had the rabbit, the pigeon. Well, you got pigeon there, guys, didn't you? What do you reckon? First time having pigeon?
First time.
Oh, well, I shot those fresh yesterday.
Yeah, lovely.
And you had the rabbit as well. Did you like the rabbit?
Yeah.
How about you, Lee? Did you like the rabbit?
Yeah, nice, mate.
Proper job. Well done to the chef. Very end of the pass on Young Sports Taste today, 13th of March 2016. And the last fish of the day to be caught, Young Sport Ethan. And there's Pete, under Pete's expert guidance. And there he is. What a way to finish a day. Well, on that note, I'm going to walk over and watch him land it. And then go.